Hey, are you okay?
Go away!
Don't be afraid, I just want to talk.
Thank you. trial and error of being as bold as one can be, to go as far as one needs to. I will find what it is that truly ails them, and I will cure them.
Thank you. Thank you.
my name.
Eddie told me.
That big, fat blabbermouth.
Laura, why do you keep running away from me? And how do you know about Mary?
I just do. What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
No. I won't, please, just... I need to know.
Mary's my friend. We met at the hospital last year.
Stop lying! Laura, I'm sorry, I...
Fine! Don't believe me! See if I care!
Hey!
Let go!
I'm sorry, Laura, but I can't let you just run around this place. You might get hurt.
Hurt by what?
Look, just stay with me, okay? This is no place for a kid.
Fine. But there's something I gotta get.
Laura.
It's important.
What is it?
A letter. For Mary.
What?
I hid it. In there.
This is where you left it?
It's in the back. Behind an old pipe.
Okay, wait here. Laura?
Ha-ha!
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Do ya?
Laura, open this door right now.
What's the magic word?
Laura!
Nope, that's not it. I guess I won't open it.
Get me out of here, you brat!
In your dreams, fart face.
Please open the door. There's something in here.
Sure there is. A big lying fart face. See a fart face!
Laura! Laura!
Thank you. James. James.
Thank you.